Okay, everybody, can we just simmer down here? Travis has something to say to Susan. Okay, Travis is all the great sources, so he says sweet talk. Okay?
Oh yeah, I do. You have something for me, right?
No? Hello, everyone. Thank you all for coming to enjoy our union. I just want to tell you a little story, how we first met. Well, it all started at a jazz festival. I was going to meet another girl, and things didn't work out. So I was in Taichung alone, and I was walking in People's Park. So I ended up seeing a friend of mine, and this is like at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And we went around and hung out for a while, and ended up meeting more friends. To make a long story short, we were all sitting down in People's Park listening to jazz music, and I saw this woman walk up. I couldn't keep my eyes off of her, and her backside, because she has a wonderful backside. So I decided to talk to her, and lo and behold, that's the first time we met, and I got her phone number, and she gave me the right number, and yes, she was. Yeah, she told me. So she gave me the right number, ended up talking. We haven't stopped talking since. She's my best friend. I love her dearly, and I love you too, Angela. My baby, it's been the best time of my life meeting you. And I can't wait to see what happens in the future. Thank you, and I love you.
Okay, 现在是新娘对新娘说的话。 在这边呢，我稍微来解释一下。 这个小故事呢，他们一开始认识是在朋友台中的爵士乐。那当初 Travis 呢，正在等待成品的朋友们，但是发现朋友并没有来到，于是他发现一个朋友正在公园里面看书，他就走过去跟他聊了起来。我们期待的音乐开始演奏，后来我看到了几个朋友并挂出与我们一起享受的音乐，于是呢，我们就加入了他们。 当时我的眼前看到了一位小姐，而这位小姐就是苏珊啦。我不能让我的眼睛呢离开这个女人的一个视线，命运是这样来了。于是我就鼓起了勇气与她要了电话。接下来我们就在这里了。我觉得真的很幸运，能够遇到这么奇妙的女人。她是我最好的朋友和生活伴侣，苏珊，我爱你。
我爱你，我爱你。
大家跟着他一起敬酒，谢谢。I hope everyone has a great night. Cheers. 希望大家有个美好的夜晚，谢谢。现在我们欢迎 Terry 来为我们准备今晚的摇滚音乐。
Blood that I would bleed. I don't know where I belong.
time we would take a road trip, somehow this would find its way on our radio. So I hope you guys enjoy. Susan, wherever you are, this song is specially for you.
Yeah,